Hey guys, how's it going? My name is RGJ Rodder and welcome back to my Let's Play of Star Wars Episode 1, The Phantom Menace. Right, currently we are in the swamps of Naboo, as you can probably tell by the local wildlife. Look at all those fishies. It's a pity we can't catch them for food. Because knowing my luck, I'll probably end up dying. I won't have any health to heal me. How that relates to food, I do not know. See, I kind of set myself up for that. See, Rob, think before you talk. Ooh. I'm pretty sure I can kill this thing. If it would hold still. Hey! Don't you be attacking me, boy. See, that's what happens. Ooh, they're all lined up nice and perfectly. Oh my god! Wow, that worked out better than I initially thought it would. Well, Robbie 1, Droid 0. Right, continuing on. From what I recall, we meet up with Jar Jar Binks soon enough. How soon is soon enough? I have no idea. Oh, I remember now, it's right up this hill, but first I want to check for any pickups. There's no pickups here, there's no health pickups that I might need. No. Okay, right. Okay, off to meet Jar Jar we go. There he is, man of the hour. Jar Jar Binks.
Who are you?
It's a Jar Jar Binks.
Mechanics. What the hell are mechanics? Mechanics? Oh shizzles. Where the hell did you even pop up from? Wait, why the hell am I even asking myself that? It's a PS1 game. Shit spawns from nowhere sometimes. Good. At least now you can follow me. And there's definitely nothing below there I could have collected now. It's a pity that there's no first person view. Either way. Tool pip. And I already see one droid here. Hopefully it's just one. Because I do not think I could handle an entire army of them. Whoa, 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 whoa. Easy there. Hey, I said, oh, no, 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 no. Stop, 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 stop. I can't handle that many laser blasts at the same time. You're gonna kill me. Okay, there's another one, and there's, oh, holy crap, there's three altogether. Counting that one in the corner over there. Okay, good. There's, oh, Jesus Christ. Hell no, screw this. There's got to be a better way. Aha. Yes, I can go down there, or else I could try and face the droids. Let me think on this a moment. You know what? I'm just going to save my game here and then take on the droids at least then. I can come back and restart. Oh dear. My pause button isn't working. Oh shit, this is not good. This is not good at all. Ah man, shizzles. And I forget which button is the quick save button as well. I have to Google this. In fact, I have to Google it on my phone because I know, well, you can't minimize this without it glitching out. Alright, save state should be the F1 key. Hopefully, I'm right. Ah, well, balls to that. I can't figure it out. My start and select buttons are not working for some reason. I can't figure it out. I went into EPSXE. made sure that you were assigned to the options and share button on the DualShock 4, but I don't know. They're working last time. What's changed since then? I don't know, I just hope that this is still in sync. Well, either way, there's nothing more I can do about it other than use save state from now on. Shit! I did not mean to do that. I did not mean to do that. Jesus Christ, no. Fuck! Okay, turn time's a charm. Fuck you! Oh yeah, oh my god. Take out the lightsaber. Come on, ladies. Come on, fucking die. There we go. Okay, there's only one so far. Although I'm pretty sure there's going to be a lot more than one further up. Oh no, I'm still safe. I'm still safe. Oh, good. I am still safe. But there's two down there. Come on. Okay, I really think it's cheating that they have infinite ammo. Okay, there's two more down there. And down there is where I need to be. Oh, Jesus, there was one behind me. That was just a low blow, dude. That was really low. Right. I kind of somewhat forget where I need to be going. Whether it's that way or that way. I'm pretty sure it's this way. First, I want to get that, whatever it is, I forget the exact name of it, but it releases some sort of electrical blast. Oh, mad skills. What the hell, I put San Holo. What the hell did I call him? San Holo, oh my god, Han Solo. I put Han Solo to shame. Seriously, I have no time for your bullshit. Will you just hurry up and let me kill you? Okay, good. Now let's forget I ever mispronounced Han Solo's name. That never happened. Hashtag Jedi mind trick. Oh booyah. Gungan energy balls. Why is there action music playing now? Please don't tell me some more enemies have respawned somewhere. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead, am I? No? Okay. I'm good. I'm good. I bet you are. I'm better than good. Okay. Oh god, I needed that. And a thermal detonator. And Jar Jar is going to be somewhere around here as well.
Up here!
There he is, man of the hour, yet again.
Push that lock to get up here.
Yes, yes, I know. I remember doing this several times when I was a child.
You help to jump up here.
No shit. How do I do this again? Oh yeah, the circle button. Good. And I still can't pause my game. That is lovely. Okay, this should be enough. Hopefully. You are dead now. Jesus Christ. Look at him go. Okay, now he's going to lead me to my death.
Hello, Daddy! Over here!
Oh, I could have went up there without you.
Hello, Daddy! Over here!
Now I feel you're just mocking me. Okay, however fast you think you are, you're not as fast as me. Again, how the hell... No, never mind, I'm just not gonna question it. Just gotta accept PS1 game logic for what it is. And that is complete bullshit! Oh my god. No, this is not even one bit fair. Seriously, half my life is going to be gone by the time I've killed half of these droids. I know I could throw my thermal detonator, but there's a chance that I could spectacularly miss. Oh my god, I'm going to have to skip this scene. And by skip, I mean me magically editing out any major fails I make. Right, okay, I only died once. Just once. And I think it's better off that I use my laser blaster from a distance. Okay, that's one. Actually, you know what, I already took care of two at the start. Just didn't see that part. At least I won't be running low on ammo for quite some time. Holy shit, there's still three of them. Okay, I think we'll be... No, I'll still save this for later. I'll just use a thermal detonator. Whoop! So, okay, that wasn't a thermal detonator. That was the Gungan energy ball. Okay, rush me! Wow. That would have been a lot easier to do from the get-go. Okay, now to follow this fucker. Again. I'm getting sick and tired of your shit, Jar Jar. I'm beginning to understand why everybody hates you. Even though you're obviously here for comic relief. But he's hardly the reason why the prequels? The sequels? The sequels to the prequels? I don't know anymore. I'm lost. Either way, from episode 1 to 3, they're saying Jar Jar was the main reason why they were so bad. But to be honest, I quite like them. Whoa. The wildlife here is quite aggressive. Yeah, I'm not taking any of your shit. Come here. What, you want to take me on? Do you really want to piss me off again? I've already taken care of two of your buddies. Yeah, see? No match for me. Next. Yeah, see? This is what you get. Hey, you're the one who started this war, not me. Okay, so much for warriors of the peace. I'm not gonna kill this one. He's already suffered enough. He has the dead bodies of his companions to look at and to remind him of me. Never fuck with a Jedi Master. Okay, we got another droid there. But then again, we've got a bit of an entrance here. over full health, which I do not need at the moment, so I will just leave that sitting there nice and pretty for me in case I do need it. Okay, I've also mastered the laser blaster, so do not dare fuck with me. Okay, we still got one guy up here. Or one droid, who may sexually identify as a guy. Jar Jar, I hardly need your input. Oh.
Watch out for the mechanics.
I remember this place. It's like a maze. Oh god, this is going to take a while. Well, okay. At least I'm not dead. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa. Whoa, no way. Not going there. Whoa, whoa. No, 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 no. I'm not dying today. Although, maybe with that ship performance, I should have. Okay, I know that's going to be another small tent pack around here somewhere. There it is. I see it sitting pretty on a stone. Well, my visual memory of this is good. Oh, shit, 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 shit. Unfortunately, I do not remember where all the droids are positioned. Okay. There's one behind there. Can I perhaps sneak up on him? Oh, Jesus! The trees are more dangerous than anything else in this game. Okay, there's only one droid. So I'm going to be smart and use my laser pistol, or blaster pistol, whatever you want to call it. No, 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 I cannot take another single hit. No, 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 stop, 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 that. Stop, 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 stop.
You should come up here. I wait here till you find a way up.
Ooh, boy, I am in a dick pickle here.
This way.
No, 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 don't fire at me. Okay, jeez, I've just got to take blind shots and hope that I hear another two explosions. Yeah, yeah, there's definitely two. There's definitely two left. I'm almost sure of that. Yeah, screw it. I'm gonna make a run for it. No, 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 no. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Sorry. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. No, 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 no. I need that health kit. Oh my god. I really need it. I really, really need it. The only one that's left is way. Oh, god damn it! Oh no! Oh no, no, I'm way, way far behind in the safe state.
Watch out for the mechanics!
You know what? I'm just gonna make a straight run for it. Best avoid whatever enemies I can. However, it seems that most trees are unavoidable. Oh yeah, I have to go around to the side here. But how the hell do I get up
you
there?
You should come up here.
Yeah.
I wait here till you find a way up.
Till I find a way up. Okay, good. You can just sit there
this
in that
way.
Prick.
Lisa got to be over here.
Oh yeah, no shit. Oh, I see. Yeah, I've got no choice but to face my enemies. Whoa, do you see that? There's a bit of frame rate drop. Let's ignore that. Oh my god! They killed the innocent wildlife! How dare they? That's my job. As protector of the peace. How killing innocent wildlife is the role of protector of the peace, I'll never know. But it definitely fits the job description. None of what I said made any sense. Oh well. You have to shit on my channel doesn't make any sense. I go from PS1 games to PS2 games. Although I think the only PS2 game I ever played on this channel was Project Zero. Or Fatal Frame, whatever you want to call it. And that was only for one episode. Alright, now we're on the road to progress. As long as you don't get eaten by the local wildlife. Oh boy. Like a glove. See, I am a pro when it comes to platformers like this. Oh, gotta be pixel perfect. Oh, you jackass! Hopefully the droids don't respond, do they? Oh, good. Now, let's try this again, shall we?
Lisa seeking the bomb bad Jedi?
Like a glove. Can you take me to Qui-Gon?
Can you take me to Qui-Gon?
Say what? What is Qui-Gon?
He looks like me.
Misa see big mechanics, then grabbing that Jedi. Misa having a live death with him.
Can you show me where he is?
This way.
Oh, my favorite part.
Follow Misa. You should do it grand.
No. Yeah, you try crossing this while getting shot at. I mean, it's okay for you. You can move at the speed of light for some goddamn reason. I can't. Oh, come on. Did he ever just stop shooting at me? I guess not. Oh, come on, give me a break. Okay, now. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I swear to god, I better quick save here. Okay, here we go. Come on, get up there! Alright, this isn't so bad now.
Hello, Daddy! Over here!
Yeah, I see you. And I'm getting ready to kick your fucking ass.
This way.
Fuck you. Make sure you scream and fuck, I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you. Oh, this area brings back memories. Because I could never get past this part. See, there's a little vine here that I could never grab a hold of for some reason. Oh yeah, I see now. I need to push the log down here. Uh-oh. Please don't tell me I'm stuck. Oh, good. Yeah, either way, I see what I have to do now. I have to push the log down there and push it across to the other side. Okay. Should be easy breezy. No. Force powers don't work on logs. We all know that. Hey, this should be enough. Yeah, for whatever reason, I kept missing the vine for some reason. I could not grab onto it. And I eventually gave up and moved on to a different game. God damn it. See, that's what I mean. If I can't grab a hold of this, I'm just going to quit. Oh, here we go. Like a glove. This thing gives me so much problems. So much anger. So much hate. But enough of that. We've got to continue on fighting Qui-Gon.
It's a clumsy, but Misa still help.
Yeah, act as a decoy.
Hello, Misa. You should do it right.
Good, get yourself killed. Yeah, best decoy ever. Oh shit. Jar Jar, what are you doing? You're supposed to be my decoy. Oh good. And there's just one more now. Okay, that was awesome. Right now, Qui-Gon shouldn't be too far. Just around the corner and up the hill.
Misa should be going first.
Screw you. You've been going first all along. Oh, there you are, Qui-Gon.
We need to find safe haven until these droids pass by.
The Moto Grande's safe place would be Otto Ganga. Tis where I grew up. Tis a safe city.
Can you take us there?
It's embarrassing, but I've been banished. My forgotten the bosses would do terrible things if me going back there.
You hear that? That is the sound of a thousand terrible things heading this way.
Your point is well seen. This way, hurry. My warning yous. Gungans no liking outlanders. Don't expect a warm welcome.
How did this guy ever get into a position of political power? I would never know. Again, the CGI for such a PS1 game was amazing at the time. Even though right now it's quite pixelated. But going back to the early 90s, early 2000s, you wouldn't be too bothered about something like that. In fact, you wouldn't know it. Or your eyes wouldn't even pick it up, either, so well adjusted to what they were seeing at the time, if that makes any sense. Okay, now we're at Otto Ganga.
Good morning, Yus. Gungans no liking outlanders. You should go into the boss Nas and make nice.
Right, either way, I will end this part here. Still can't use the pause or select button for some reason. I don't know, I'd say it's more of a controller issue than it is a EPSXE issue. I don't know. I can just quick save or save state, whatever you want to call it. Either way, guys, you know what to do. If you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up, comment, favorite, share, and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. So, until next time, see ya.